vision rising up like birds. It's been hot for 7 weeks, too hot to keep speaking. Did you hear what I just heard? Say it might have been a fiddle, or it could have been the wind. But this seems to be a beat now. I can feel it in my feet now. You can hear it comes again. There's a band out on the highway.
Side it had the Allman Brothers Band with Out of Wild South. On one side, on side A, and then side B had the band title album, The Band. So both of those bands are in my top five, but this one is by The Band. See ya. Spotlight over here. Erica picked this one up somewhere, and hey, you can't go wrong with the old Lava Light, right? Okay, I got this request like a few weeks ago, and I totally forgot to do it. Tommy Thompson, I hope you're watching, buddy. This one's for you. Wednesday. I look forward to it all week, and I probably drive summer crazy with my this and that. Always Wednesday when I get off work, I'm like, oh, I gotta do this, gotta do that, gotta check this and check that. I gotta practice this song. But she loves me. I'm a lucky guy. Okay. All right, I'm going to do an original here. This is a Diablero tune that I wrote, going on 15 years ago now, maybe? This one's called Say Hello. Thank you. magical mix match that keeps afloat in my head. What you consider a good catch, I reconsider and say, what's the sense of wasting all my time? Little bitty eyes and petty crimes, things I think of going way too fast. I might as well enjoy it while it lasts. Yeah. Something's come to the surface. I see it floating away. Jump in and grab it with both hands. You just might miss a way. What's the sense in wasting all my time? My little bitty eyes and pity crimes. The things I think are going way too fast. I might as well enjoy it while you last. Yeah.
Senior.
The original, my dad used to say babes to me all the time, and so that's where that came from. This one's for you, Dad.
Thank you.
too.
You don't want to hurt me. last they saw of me. Don't hurt me. Love it. You don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. When I awoke, the dire wolf, 600 pounds of sin. It was grinning at my window. All I said was, come on in, don't hurt me. No, stop it. You don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Well, the wolf came in and I got my card. He sent out for a game. I cut the deck to the queen of spades, but the cards were all the same. Don't hurt me, no. Love it. You don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me.
She's been wearing out pretty good. You love them?
Mm-hmm.
We've got those for you.
Carly.
Carly. Oh, and here's Harper Rain. Say hi, Harper.
Hello.
And there he is.
Right.
There they are.
Hello. Kind of blurry.
Yeah. All right, guys. I'm gonna keep playing, all right?
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go back to school.
Go ahead, bud. I'm gonna do one by Mr. Bowie. Sir Bowie. In White Duke.
Ducks, outside, come on, let's go.
There you go. Do A lot of Coach Light shows, for sure. This song opened it up. It's called Blacked Out. Then Hoe Flicker would have this little drum intro. Tonight, see the fire on the road ahead. So it's called Where's My Guitar? I still gotta hit the street. I hope my
six string girl ends up finding me. Oh
all right.
Texas. Fourth day of July. The sun's so high, the clouds so low, the eagles fill the sky. Here's the teacher, lining down to Santa Fe.
Thanks for singing along, guys, and being here with me. I really want to be in like an all dead tribute band. I'm just gonna say it. I'm saying it live. So whoever wants to do that with me, let me know, because it's a life dream of mine. Okay, let's do... Got any ideas for your husband? Oh yeah, that's a good one. Yes! I got a Doors request from my wife. Knew I could count on you, babe. yeah, I can remember it. You ran was too
streets are fields that never die.
Yes.
Good night, Ryder.
Love that one. I don't know if you guys ever saw Devil's Rejects. I mean, that's such a good movie. The sequel to House of a Thousand Corpses, and they start the whole movie off with that song. It was pretty sweet. Yes, I. She'll never see that movie. So.
What movie?
Don't worry about it. What you doing, kiddo? Do you want to tell everybody the new toy that we had for the summer?
We got we got a pool.
Got a big old 20-foot pool we're going to put in our backyard so we can stay at home and have fun this summer.
I'm going to be the old lady by the time over. I'm going to be all wrinkly from the water.
Yeah, that's going to be awesome. Tim Babes Huber is going to come over and help us level out the yard, and we're going to install that baby. 4 foot deep. Should we put a diving board on it?
Yeah.
Just kidding.
I don't. Ooh.
Yeah, not with 4 feet deep, unfortunately.
I'm 4 foot one.
Exactly. You're too tall.
Too tall. Taller than the pool.
Guys, I think I got one more left in me. I can feel the old voice fading quack, fading fast here.
Fading quack. Fading quack.
Fading quack. Gosh. It's been a long week already. It feels like it's Saturday until Wednesday.
We're got a pool.
I know, we can't talk. Alright, thank you guys so much. Love you all. I'm going to play this last one by the Talking Heads. I've heard the song many times before, but I really fell in love with it when All Good learned it for the Hobart Art Theater show, and we opened up the show with this song. I think we opened the whole show with the song. I don't remember too much of that night. We played it there, and that's when I really fell in love with it, like learned all the words, and yeah. So this is Naive Melody for you.
Place. I can't tell.
won't find each other. I'll find you, you won't find me. There was a time before we were born. If someone else, this is where I'll be. Where I. See you next week. So stay safe out there. We'll see you next time. Okay.
Bye. Goodbye. Not right there.
You can't see you there, bud.
You have to stand. Hello, my name is Bob. My name is Gooby. Booty butt bug.
Oh, booty man. Okay.
That's fantastic.
Bye, everybody. Say goodbye.
Bye. Goodbye.
Bye. Brooklyn, can you hit the end, the red end live video? Red. Thanks, guys. Bye. See you next time.
It's not working. Oh. Okay.
All right, another great show.
Mm-hmm.